Hi guys, so how many of you want to choose business as a career? Are you sure that what kind of business do you want to do? Do you know how to choose a business? See, I have seen a lot of young people or a lot of budding entrepreneurs feeling miserably because they chose a wrong line to do the business. What are the basics of choosing a right kind of business? See, there are two basic principles to choose any kind of business. The first, you should have a lot of knowledge in that particular line. If you are knowledgeable or an expert in that particular line, then it's very easy for you to execute that line and bring profitability in your business. And what if you don't have the experience? If you don't have the experience, then what you need is a lot of love, a lot of passion for that line. Then only it's a possibility for you to earn a high fame, high money and high satisfaction in that line. If you don't have knowledge or passion for the line, then it's very difficult for you to become successful in that line. So before choosing any kind of business line for your career, always remember, you should either be an expert in that line or you should be very passionate about that line. So best of luck guys, and choose a right kind of business for you and be successful in that line.